first world of BioShock, the original. I've been trying to play this game for a while, but the old computer couldn't run it very well. Plus, that video cut out all of my voice, so I don't think that would be very entertaining. Even though it'd probably be better off for you guys, because nobody wants to hear my annoying ass fucking voice. But I guess all I can say is that fucking BioShock, bro. Fucking BioShock. Let's do this. Won't even cut to, let's just cut to the chase. 6 degrees. 1960 in the mid-Atlantic. I'm on a plane.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things.
I'm on an
airplane. You know what?
Check club for mom and
They
dad.
were
Would you
right.
kindly open? I think it said, "Would you kindly open this?" But I'm not sure. Better, at least. I wouldn't say good, but I'd say better. BioShock, the logo is all wet and the sun is moving around and it's, oh boy. Oh, I'm in the water. I think this is water, or maybe my eyes are just, yeah, it's water. Is that a shoe? I think that was a shoe. Hey, grab the necklace, it's worth a lot. Can set, oh, the pearls are falling off it anyway, it doesn't matter. Well, there's a propeller. There's the entirety of the front of the plane, looks like. Okay, get to the surface, you're gonna fucking drown, you dipshit. Beginning of the game, and I'm already drowning. Good thing Jack can swim. I think our character's name is Jack. So what you notice is, this game came out in 2007. The water and fire, the way that the graphics engine deals with this, is stunning. I'm not even gonna say anything other than it just looks so good for having come out in 2007. But this game just looks really good. That is not gonna be the way we're going. Lighthouse! Lighthouse! Oh, there's the butt end of the plane. Oh, whoops, I hit. What is this? What is. Where is it going? What is that? A suitcase? What even is this? Oh, it's part of the plane. Probably one of the motors. Gotta get to the lighthouse. I was gonna say the surface, but I wouldn't say it's the surface. Well, I guess it is some sort of surface, I guess you could say. Like, look at that shit. It looks so good. And I'm running it at 60 frames, so. Well, that's to be expected. The old graphics card. Was just a regular GT. This is a GTX, and it's like a shit ton of generations above, like 150, because it was a 620, and this is a 750 or 770. The door closes behind you, which is ominous, and the lights turn on. No gods or kings, only man. That's sort of the way I like to think of things. But that statue's creepy as fuck. Yes. I love this song. What I want to know is why this stone is so, like, it's so shiny. And it looks like it's wet, but we're kind of, well, I guess we are on condensation, I guess. I don't know. Let's get closer to the music. The wonderful, wonderful music. Let's see, industry. What kind of industry? Just plain old industry. Oh, okay. And then, what's that? What's that say? Art. Wait, that one over there. Science. Art, science, and industry. And just the no gods or kings thing. And then there's a bathysphere lever, which I can pull with E. Which I will do. As we sink into the ground. We're going underwater. Oh! What in the world? 10 fathoms. I don't know how deep that is, honestly. 18 fathoms. That felt like it was around 10 or 20 feet, maybe. Oh, hi. Hello. Where is that coming from? That's not coming from a projector behind me. Incinerate. Plasma's white. Ryan.
I am Admiral Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man...
What the fuck? That's my...
Entitled.
That's my, sound up button, and it's apparently bound to the... map. Cool, I guess. That pauses it. That's really confusing. Those buttons aren't even similar. I'll just put everything up to 10. We good.
Brown. No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
City where the artist would not fear the censor.
We're underwater.
The would not
and
be
there's
bound
a giant.
By petty morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat
cool
of
tubes.
Your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
What the fuck? Do I have a zoom button? I can zoom in on that shit? Because that is... Oh, it's one of those big daddies. Honestly, I pretend like I know a shit ton about this game, or like I don't nothing at all. But I've had a bit of a past... I've played Infinite. So... That's about all I know, and I've seen the first couple of minutes of this game, but after that, I'm pretty much clueless. So, eh.
Looks like some kind of plane crash. We're in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. How could... You best get over it, and be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
The splicers are coming.
How do you know someone's been coming? Because we got a map of zero way
down. Oh. Free samples of Dandy Detail, or whatever the fuck that place was called. Might want to pick those up. Yeah, for some reason the loading screens make me lag really bit. Well, not make me lag, but it makes the frame rate dip to like 20. Which I guess makes sense. Am I limiting my frame rate going on here? Oh yeah, because when I'm recording it limits it to 60. Yes,
it's 60. Get a move on!
Okay, I've seen this part. That splicer's got hooks for hands. It's a female splicer.
Is it someone new?
Yes, it is. Whoa, what is with your face? Seizure warning. Seizure warning, question mark? I should probably put a seizure warning. A shortwave radio?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Adam.
Sorry, I had to adjust my...
And I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out a height, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Hear that. So as the sign would say, the rapture's dead. I'd rather you not. Thanks.
Just a bit more.
How do you like that? Oh.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Put the splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Would I kindly? Yes, I would.
Stop. Do the kind mercy.
Screw you, buddy. You tried, but you can't stop Jack that easily. Because you don't know Jack.
Come back,
I don't wanna. No! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Am I gonna turn into one of those things? I'd rather not turn into one of those things. But I guess it's shiny, so pick it up! Electrobolt hurt. Must inject myself. Evolution in a bottle, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Your genetic code is being rewritten.
I'm gonna fall over that ledge, aren't I? Yep, I'm gonna fall over the ledge. Fucking called it. Fucking called it.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom.
I'm pretty sure I didn't just do the frickety frackle. But who knows?
Let's bark weak! You're a weak chopper! And this little fish I love telling it with my big daddy. Yellow! Always
big daddy? What?
You'll be no better off.
No.
Daddy.
No.
See you floating from my.
That guy thinks he's a pirate, even though he has like a cat mask or like a seal mask. I don't know. That he's a big daddy. And that thing? Has a saw on its hand. Or, not a saw, a drill. And that thing is frightening.
Look, Mr. Bubbles.
And that
is an
little sister.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's alright. I know he'll be an angel soon.
This girl looks like she has an emotional issue. Some emotional issue. She looks like she cuts herself. I'm sorry, but that's just my analysis. She has all those cuts on her arms.
You alright, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule.
You don't
but
fucking say.
Like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I don't want to use it. I'll use it on this thing. Turns out that was what I was supposed to do. Oh. One, two. Okay. And then how do I use my plasma? The F is for health kits. There's water in my face. Whoa. Screw it, let's go. Is that a fish? Yeah, a fish. Don't die. Sucks. Let's go in here. There we go. There's one thing I remember from the one bit of the intro I saw in a Let's Play. It's that to follow this guy's advice and use the 1-2 punch. Hit him with the electrobolt and then punch them with the thing. Thank you.